Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Barbell, and welcome back to some more Doom 3 action. In the last episode, I encountered the evil Mirror of Terror. It's apparently the most unholy of all inanimate objects. So if you guys have not seen that episode yet, I recommend you go check it out, because I nearly pissed myself out of fright, and it was redonkulous. And we also encountered the Doom 3 version of Man-Bear-Pig! Man-Bear-Pig! So, that's pretty cool. He has, like, these weird robotic legs, and I don't know why. Somebody could explain that to me, that'd be great, unless it's just the enemy design for the Doom 3, then there's no real reason behind it. Unless it's also explained in, like, a PDA later in the game, then just let me know in the comments that it's explained later. Don't spoil it for me, otherwise you can feel free to tell me why it's like that. Anyway, we have this Martian Buddy cabinet next to me, and in the last episode I asked you guys to let me know how to acquire the code. Well, speaking of the old code here, it's staring me right in the face, apparently. The title of the free stuff email is 0508. And I was informed that that is, in fact, the code for the cabinet, so let's try it out. 05, please let this be it. Nailed it! What the jeebus? Oh, no! Okay, that was unexpected. So what key is that? 5. You guys hear that shit? You hear it, like, cranking up on its own when you pull it out. Well, that's pretty badass. We got the chain gun for the game. Hell yeah! I was not expecting that in that cabinet. So, thank you guys very much for letting me know where the code was. Let's go ahead and get this started. Oh, God. Stupid ominous fan and blinking lights. Let's go! And if you guys wonder why I get so scared at, like, even the smallest things... Oh, jeebus. Let's get out the SMG so I can spray. I play in the dark. It's currently, I think, midnight right now. Oh my god. I just got spooked by sparks. Spooky sparks. I play in the dark, and I play with surround sound headphones on, and I jack the volume way up. Because I figured, well, if I'm going to play a game like this, might as well go hard or go home, right? So, that's what I'm doing. I don't play with, like, one earbud in and with the volume low and the lights on. So, I guess that's something. Oh god, what's up here? Oh no, not the ghostly moan! I'm so not ready for this shit. I just got back from the gym, just finished a protein shake. Not big surprise. I'm in too good a mood for this.
Marine, ah! Our team reports there's some sort of unidentified growth taking over parts of the base.
Not growth. Anything but unidentified growth. Oh my god. I'm in for it now. Why do I play this game? Why do I subject myself to this shit? Please don't open on me. Stupid self-opening doors. And I'll tell you guys right now, none of this shit, none of my reactions are over-exaggerated intentionally, okay? It may sound like it, but like I said, I play with surround sound headphones, so everything is super loud. Ah! God fucking damn it, man! I'm not ready for this shit! Ah. Stupid self-opening doors! I hate you! I hated you in Doom 1, I hated you in Doom 2, and I will hate you even more in Doom 3. God damn it! It also seems to be a bad omen. Every time I talk about spooks and why I'm getting spooked, I instantly get spooked right after. Or actually, in mid-sentence. Fucking hell. Here's somebody crying, so let's go in the opposite direction.
Working. I tried everything. The computers aren't responding. I can't get root access to the systems. We can't do it here. We'll have to access the system.
Help!
All right, let's go.
No, access the system up here, because I'm up here. I need help. Don't you see my flashlight sign? Go, God damn it. You fools! First of all, let's take that guy out. All right. I can throw down with this clown. All the way downtown. Let's go. I missed. Ow! He didn't miss. Let's do this. I feel like it's only honorable to melee zombies because, you know, that's all they have is their fists. Gotta be honorable. Is there a treatment center around here somewhere? Let's get out the SMG again. As I mentioned countless times, it's a good spray weapon for when I get spooked. Oh god, just talked about spooks! Open says me. I recognize this. I recognize this stupid Rick Roll video too. So why are we here?
To the Alpha Labs.
Is there like a journal quest log? Oh, shut the fuck up, video! Sweet Jeebus! I'm gonna hide in my safety corner. I can still hear it, but it's not quite as loud. Alright, so I have an inventory, user data, email. Okay, well, the helpfulness level of that was less than 1, but greater than negative 1. Ooh, treatment center! That's right, there's one in here. Oh, shit. Is there a new enemy? What I mean is I came through here already once. Well, look at that. 20 treatment points left, and that's exactly what I needed. Do I hear a zombie? Oh, yeah, inventory. Does it have, like, quest inventory? Fists. Pistol. All UAC security and military personnel are supplied with this basic projectile sidearm. The shotgun deals considerable damage at close range. However, the widespread limits long-range effectiveness. No shit. Machine gun. The MG-88 Enforcer delivers a high rate of fire and dependable accuracy when fired in short bursts. Standard marine infantry issue. Chain gun. The chain gun's .30 caliber armor-piercing round delivers substantial damage, but heavy recoil reduces accuracy. Grenades. They blow up. And I forgot I had grenades. What's the fucking key for that? 6, apparently. Well, that's gonna be quite a reach to get to the grenades. But I got 15 of them. Man, when the fuck are grenades gonna be useful? Isn't everything, like, up in your grill space? Oh, shit. Well, he dead. Cranberry juice everywhere. I didn't realize there was this much. I probably commented on it when I first got to this area. I think in the last episode. Now, I know I came this way. I just want to make sure there's no goodies I left behind. Large health kit there. Got another ominous fan. Okay, just making sure there's no, you know, shit. SMG bullets would be nice. As I mentioned before, I believe the cap is 600? I mean, I'm not doing too bad. Alright, I might be going too far back here. Shut the fuck up, ghostly moan! I swear to Jeebus! Sorry guys, I'm running around, like, in a circle. I'm a little on edge. You can't tell. Let's go back through here. Wasn't there a way I didn't go yet? Up here, yeah. Executive offices. Don't I need a key card? I don't think I got the key card yet. Probably through here. I hear somebody. Come through. Come through the door! Well, I can wait all day and all night. Don't make me no damn difference. But, because I have a viewer audience, I'll come to you. That dude was going the wrong way. That's embarrassing. And you, sir, were shooting at a door that was closed. What made you think that was a good idea? Reload all the shit. I'm glad this game, when you reload, it doesn't, like, take the ammo that was in your current clip and just toss it away. Some games do that. I think Dead Space 3 is one of those games. Ain't that a load of shit? Dude, the fucking noise! I can't even hear myself think! The fuck was that? Stupid self-aware walls and shit? Nope. Nope! Don't want it! Don't want to fucking deal with whatever's in there. I'm gonna have to deal with it, aren't I? God damn it. Alright, let's recharge the flashlight. Let's rock. Wait, is this gonna open? Who's in here? You're dead. I got him. What's this? Ah. Shut up. Shut up! Wow, that's one tough computer monitor. Sweet Jeebus. Alright, recharge the flashlight. Let's go into the weird goopy room. I'm sure loud noises await. Which means I will produce my own loud noises. God, save you. Save me! Save me, man! Oh no, I don't want to touch the fucking symbol on the wall, or on the floor. That's a floor, Barbell. Well, let's take a look at this ship. It is rather shit-like. Should I say more like tentacle organ-like? Oh, fuck. These guys are gonna come to life. Hooray for not being as loud and spooky as I was expecting. Ah, fuck! No, don't you- you earned it now, buddy. Alright, I'm running. shit, we got more. Spray. Oh, we're really gonna spray. No, not with that. Fuck. Light him up. Light him up. Oh yeah, you're yucking it up, whoever that is laughing. You're loving every second of this. I don't know who you are, but I will find you, and I will kill you. Alright, new PDA, let's take a look at it in the weird organ guts room. There's no better place for looking at emails, am I right? Religious artifacts. Oh my god! Religious artifacts, dead things coming to life, it's Dead Space all over again. Research assistant Eric Falafel has not reported for work all this week. Well, guess he ain't getting paid. UACorp.com. I wonder if that's an actual website as well. If any of you guys know, feel free to inform me in the comment section down below. I could go there myself, but I'm kind of busy shitting myself in this game. Did I pick anything up useful? Oh, I bet the PDA is what I was looking for. No. No. I was expecting somebody to be behind me that time. I've already been in here, right? Was there a health kit in here? No. I do know where there is a large health kit, though. Would you kindly stop teleporting right in front of me? Oh my goodness. Going for a Sunday. No, fuck you, man! That bitch-ass attack. Can't stand it. It's down here. Let's get the armor shards. I'm sitting at 110 armor. 125 is the max. Meanwhile, my health is below 50. Thank you, armor. Thank you for being so useful. Large health kit is over here. Give me that. Thank you. Up there, I believe, is where we need to go. Just double check and see if there's anything back here for me. Wait, I already checked there earlier. Son of a jeebus.
Alpha Labs are responsible for the development.
Shut the fuck up! Nobody cares! Oh, really? You think you're hilarious, don't you? Well, your face is. I'll give you that. Got him. Look at how many shotgun shells I have. I wonder if the super shotgun is in this game. Good old double barrel. And this guy's doing headstands of hilarity. What? Knock that shit off. I command you with my pistol. Alright, it's... Barbell used pistol. It was not very effective. Barbell used shotgun. It was super effective. I'm okay with that. Treatment! And that's right. There was no more treatment charges. There are no more treatment charges. Hello? Oh god, not a ladder! That's a door. That's how I greet doors, apparently. I blast them in the face with my shotgun. That's normal, right? Oh, I know where this is. This is where those fools were earlier. That's such a creepy pedo walk, like, I'm gonna get you. Well, I'm gonna get you. I got a PDA. Paul Simmons. Network breach. Email spam. Tell me about it, pal. Email spam lately is getting out of control. The worst company is that Martian buddy place. More like Martian pain in your ass. I see no numbers. Therefore, you are useless to me. Unless you open a door for me. What? Whoa. Network connection failed. Network login. No current user. Okay. creepy noises. Let's go this way. That dead Marine was over here, right? Let's get the spray and pray weapon. Because I'm going to spray. Oh, I'm going to spray. Wait, is that where the ladder takes me? It looks like it takes me to pretty much nowhere. Might as well check. There might be a goodie or two up there. How you doing, pal? That's Frank. Frank's having a good time. Say hi to Frank, everybody. Hi, Frank. Who's up here? Oh, goodness. So I can climb without hands, but I can't turn around. That's when the game's like, no, that doesn't make any sense. How could you possibly turn around on a ladder? Climbing without hands? No problem. Which I guess it is possible, but it is, you know, a little unsafe. Let's just hop down on the box, I guess. Ooh. I remember there were barrels in here, but I blew them up. Are you alive? You're alive. Got him. Reload the pistol. Oh, hang on a second. Oh, that's gonna mess me up at the worst time. I keep wanting to press 6 for chain gun instead of 5. I thought for sure the chain gun would use pistol bullets, but I was wrong. So there's chain gun bullets. I think that's called ammo belt. Then we got SMG bullets, which are clips. And then we have pistol ammo. Sweet jeebus. Doom guy just has like all these ammo belts and shit strapped around himself. You can't even see. Alright. Is this anything in here for me? Click to exit administration. Fuck you, administration. Alright.
Marine, I've received a report that you haven't reached Bravo team yet. You need to pick up the pace.
Oh, well, excuse me, princess. I don't see you out here battling demons with me. You're holed up in your little command post. Open, please. Click to open. Oh. Okay, we see a zombie getting up from a nap. Is there anyone else? Oh. See you later, fuckers! Let's open that back up. Nope! That zombie's so bad. He's like, really, dude? You're gonna make me wait out here? And I'm like, yep. Charge a flashlight. Sweet jeebus, it's dark in here. Don't get the health kit. I don't need it yet. Get the clip. Thank you. Sorry, man! Okay, we got two zombies. I can count. I swear. Alright. I know I said it seems only right to punch zombies, but I feel like I need to use my pistol bullets for something. If they're not used for the chain gun or the SMG, I'm gonna stock up on a lot of pistol bullets. You guys saw how ineffective this pistol was against a single imp. And it ain't gonna get any easier as the game goes on, I can assure you. I'll shotgun it up. What happened to my hands? Oh, there it is. Or there they are. That's love how I peek around corners. Alright, let's hide by the treatment center and recharge. Alright. And I believe this takes 10 treatment points. I don't know why I called them that. Even if you need to heal like one health point. Which is kind of ridiculous. Okay, this does what? Whoa, excuse me, keyboard. Don't need that anyway. I can just press things on the monitor. Security terminal. Alpha with labs. I heard more moaning. Alpha labs 1 access. Access doors locked. Area light shutdown. Can I turn the lights on? Oh my god. There's a giant primary lights on button right in front of me. I'm a total dingus.
The UAC takes pride in its safety record.
It's fucking noises,
please,
man.
Follow UAC procedures.
Thanks. I'll follow. Oh god. Did that pop up and I didn't actually notice it? I am glad, because I probably would have shit myself. Just like I did in the first episode when the floor went nuts. Oh god, it's making me get closer to the door. What's going to happen? Spray time. Oh, nailed it! Yep! Can't fool me anymore, goddammit. I learned your goddamn tricks. There's another dude behind there. By guy, I mean two guys. Am I crazy or did that start hitting me before I even turned the corner? Curving bullets are illegal, you know. Got that health kit there too. What was that? 15 health point? Health kit, I think. Yeah. Why is everything in this place self-aware and just like popping off the wall and shit? Knock it off! Oh, I thought that was a... Ah! You like those acrobatics? Hell yeah! Oh my god, what if I stared straight up into there and the game spawned in me to like jump down on me? Just because I looked up there. Oh, sweet Jeebus. Oh, how did I miss those before? Because I'm stupid. I just answered my own question. Got him. No, fuck your stupid diving attack. Oh, no. That guy only took 3 bullets. Is he dead? He's dead. Oh, shut up with your informative bullshit. I'm gonna save the game right here because I forgot to during the loading screen. Or right after the loading screen. Save. Saved it. As I mentioned before, I turned off the autosave feature because it did it at the worst possible times. Laser beams! Why can't I carry that thing around? I would obliterate anything in my path if I had that. Just be like, suck on this! And to just laser them to death. Well, this seems to be a problem. Unless I can, like, hop over the boxes? Oh god, don't electrocute me. No! Fuck! Alright. I was electrocuted. Is there a window here? No. Oh. Okay. We have developed a bomb that should stabilize the atomic structure. Oh, that stupid fireball blast had an area of effect. I was over here and it landed here. That's wrong. The elemental phase deconstructor allows us to transform red Martian. Why do I feel like this thing is going to be significant at some point? Like I'm going to have to run in front of it. Sweet Jeebus. Who's in here? You. Nailed it. Okay, 2 shot. Oh yeah, get him! Zombie, turn around. That guy shot you. You just gonna take that? Oh, back up. Holy fucking shit, that hurt. I love how zombie punches hurt more than bullets. There's something strange about that. I just can't pinpoint what it is. Wow, I needed a lot of treatment there. No, nothing pop up. Stop it! Knock it off! Cut it out! Fuck! Ah, fuck! Oh, back up, man! I just went through a traumatic experience. Have Moisey. I saw the chair just flip it out, doing its own little dance, and it just flew at me. I think I could sense I was amused by its dance, and it's like, oh hell no. I'm gonna get this sucker. Whoosh! Right into my face. I was like, okay. And now it's still haunting me by making me trip on it. Get over there. Give me the PDA too. Kyle Burger. Burger, that sounds pretty tasty right about now. EPD accident. Do I really want to listen to that? Let's check his emails first. All biomatter has been scrubbed from the area. Gotta scrub that biomatter. I see no numbers. Therefore, I apologize, but we need to listen to this.
Audio log for Kyle Berger, research supervisor for the EPD project. The elemental phase deconstructor is fully operational, and the research data we've gathered so far is very impressive. Unfortunately, a terrible accident last week. Research Assistant Patterson was calibrating one of the quark emitters in the chamber, and witnesses say he appeared to see something, almost like something was talking to him, and he backed right into the particle beam. It was not a pretty sight, as it took off the backside of his head. He lived a few minutes, although I'm not sure you can consider that living, but they say his eyes rolled back and forth, and he was trying to talk, although after losing that much brain matter, I'm sure it was just reflex actions. Anyway, due to this, I have enacted new safety protocols in the lab, and we have stocked one of the storage cabinets with emergency medical supplies. The code for the cabinet is 752. End of log.
Nailed it. Why do they always feel the need to put the code at the end of the damn log? I swear to Jeebus. So I guess that's where the biomatter came from. Ooh, is that a video disc? Please don't be another introduction video. This time I'll look at the title before I play it. Elemental Phase Deconstructor. Yeah, it's just gonna tell me what it does. It deconstructs elements and apparently people if you step into it. Not big surprise. Any idiot could have figured that out. I ain't helping nobody, goddammit. Leave me alone. Leave me be. Got him. I really got him that time. Alright, don't need the armor. Don't care about the armor. I'm not going in there. Open repair access gate. Warning. Access while EPD is running can be fatal. Oh shit.
Warning. Beep. EPD laser active.
Really? I didn't notice. That's what that giant green beam is. Alright, come in here. I have a fort. You do not. Come at me, brethren. They do. Oh. Oh my Jeebus. Look at that. I took what? 3-4 bullets to the face? No big deal. That took less than 10 health. One zombie punch takes 20, I believe. Please tell me how that makes sense. It does not. So it looks like it fires every 10 seconds or something like that. I'm saving. Sorry, folks, but you know something bad's gonna happen. It's gonna be stupid. It's always shit like this that kills me in games. Never, you know, proper combat. It's something just silly, like a quick time event or, you know. So where the fuck do I go? Alright, I'm just gonna investigate real quick. I did little investigation. I couldn't see a goddamn thing. Oh my god, it makes me jump. Nope, I already blew enough time. I don't want to die, damn it. So now I know I have to jump over this shit. Wait, can I just crouch underneath it?
Help me.
Ah! Let me out! Oh. I hear somebody, but thankfully now that I know I can crouch underneath it, I'm not in such a hurry. Let me just wait for it to go away. I feel like something's gonna jump out at me in hopes I flail backwards into the laser. You don't see me. He didn't see me. He totally didn't see me. He totally saw me. Recharge the flashlight. Hey zombie. Is he going all the way around, like, on some sort of epic maneuver, trying to flank me? He's out there. God damn it, I need to kill him. Is he down here? Where'd he go? I hear you. Your thundering footsteps don't make you sneaky. That guy wasn't sneaky either. And this guy is dead, or he's about to be. Got him. Alright, I'll come to you, pal. Thought for sure he'd be waiting there, ready to troll it up. Alright, I don't know where the hell he went. I started to say, fuck! But I figured I had enough of that lately. Mix up the curse words, keep the people entertained. Keep the people on their toes. Where you at, douchebag? I'm coming for you. No, you're not a zombie. Maybe you want to be a zombie, but you're not. You're a dead imp. That's what you are. Oh, no. Yuck it up while you can, pal. I don't even know who that is. He thinks he's hilarious. Turning out the lights on me. I have my own personal nightlight, thank you very much. Goes wherever I go. Oh my god, you guys hear these ominous bells? Shit reminds me of Silent Hill with that quirky music. Come out here. We got one, two. Oh, that one has a wrench. I think there's a third one back there somewhere. Stop moving slowly. I apparently can't hit you when you do that. Oh, reload. I did it. Alright, let's get the SMG out. I feel like something's gonna happen. I need to spray. Now we got machinery noises, also like Silent Hill. I see ya. I think there's a fourth one back there. I keep hearing moans. Maybe the zombie gunman I was chasing earlier is back here. There he is. You sure ran a long way just to die all the same. Why'd you make me go through that shit, man? Save us all the trouble. Can this door be open? I see that health kit there. Ugh. I was gonna double tap, but he's missing the top part of his head, so I can only assume dead. Recharge. What? Where the fuck did you come from, man? You're not allowed to spawn just wherever you feel like it. That's against the rules. Alright, enough SMG spam on the zombies. They don't deserve it. Whoa, that guy dropped, like, instantly. I'm just that good. Recharge. Someone banging around in there. Really? Two shotgun blasts at most is all you need, friend. Recharge. I saw the PDA, I saw the monitor thingy, I'm just looking around. Stupid shadow. Hey, you have no head, stop it. Thought I heard another zombie. In here? Oh shit. Could have sworn there was a zombie there, but he got owned so super hard. He got destroyed so super quick, I already forget he existed. That's how badly I kicked his ass. Give me the... Oh. Alright, maxed out. What's this? I mean, whose PDA is? Jack Smith, if that ain't a generic name. HR accident report. Nope. Safety protocols. How about cabinet code protocols? Well, I see no cabinet, so I guess there's no big deal. I just need to keep in mind he has an audio log for me. What's this? Fire detected in pipe sector 7-6. Seal breach pipe location. Wow, breached? You like how I said that? Oh god. Excuse me, protein shake. Come back up 30 minutes later. I don't know why it took so long. Seal it up.
Gas leak stopped. Fire extinguished.
Nailed it. Now what? Oh, it's scanning. Is it hoping I'll look at the monitor so something can sneak up behind me? Yeah, go ahead and scan all day. No big deal. Not like there's a demon invasion or anything. If you could speed things up a little bit, that'd be great. Unless I don't need to actually watch this. Maybe it's just doing its job. Maybe it's just constantly scanning. Alright. So, oh, I know where that was. I know where that was. That's where I got the shotgun shells and the dead marine was. Right through that door. Yeah. And instantly the music changes. So it's funny, is it? Oh yeah, Doom 3 thinks it's hilarious. Yeah, hide behind the explosive barrel, I dare ya. You're smart. Well, I did dare him to do that, so I guess he had no choice. Please fight each other. I'm determined to make this work. Oh god, there's a box in my way. Shoot the imp, you bastard! It ain't gonna work. I lost way more health than I needed to for that. Got him. Alright, who's in here who wants some? What's that? Oh, give me that. Large health kit. Perfect. Is that gonna open? Looks like something that would open on me. Reload the pistol. I said, oh, I guess 12 is the max. Never really paid attention to that. You know what, we'll go a little farther, I guess. Ooh, lots of goodies. Oh no, not more growth! And what are you? Stop existing, you're freaking me out. Yay, armor shards, just what I wanted. Are you gonna like puke on me if I go underneath you? Oh shit, cutscene. Oh, now he's freaking out. Oh, what the hell? What the piss is this? Ew, what is this? Knock it off. Alright, so they're not very tough. That's good. I can only assume they're fast. Oh, shit. Oh, good God. Well, thanks for proving me right, I guess. Great, more leaping enemies. Just what I wanted. Well, I'll tell you what. I'm killed the Doom guy. Oh, boy. Dang it, Bobby. Dang it, Bobby. Stop hanging from the ceiling. So was that his only purpose? Just to call in bullshit enemies? Not this time, you fucking floor. Looks like I can go down there, though. Let me just investigate a little more. Wait, is this locked? Okay, it's partially functional. And look, another convenient opening in the floor on the other side. I guess that's what we'll do in the next episode. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. Thank you guys very much for watching. I really hope you all enjoyed it, and I'll see you all in the next one for some more Doom 3 action. Take care, everybody. Bye.